I made TDS Towers fight each other to see which one is truly the best. So to do this, I used the Hunger Games simulator. You plug in 24 characters and one will emerge victorious. This is how it went. Day 1 starts off pretty slow. Most towers run away, a few stay behind to grab some loot from the cornucopia. The day goes by quickly, but nothing of much interest happens. Cow, boy, fishes. And day 2 is quickly upon us. On the second day, we get our first elimination of the game as Cowboy dies after literally asking Paintballer to kill him. This solidifies Cowboy as the worst tower in the game. A few random alliances are formed, but they dissolve as quickly as they begin. During the chaos, Sniper somehow dies from dysentery, night falls, and the tributes settle down. Some highlights include Mecha Base getting intimate with Rocketeer, and Commander and Scout commit a double suicide. The double suicide only works if you're the last two. It doesn't work when there's 20 other people. And finally, Accelerator takes out Hunter to end the day. Day 3 sees the heaviest losses of the game as the day starts with Medic killing Mecha Base and ends with a massive hurricane taking out 7 more towers, including some fan favorites such as Accelerator, Turret, and Pursuit. With all those eliminations, we are now down to the final 10 contestants. So, Medic murders Mortar. that's a nice little rhyme. Crook Boss impressively fights off a 1v3 to end Day 3. Day 4 sees the cornucopia replenished with supplies. However, most of the tributes are too wary to actually go into the thick of it. And those who do, well, Medic kills Rocketeer and Minigunner decapitates Farm with a sword. During the scuffle, Ranger steps on a landmine and is killed. Away from the cornucopia, we actually see a nice intimate moment with Freezer patching up Executioner's wounds. While this is happening, Crook Boss catches up to Medic and ends their impressive 3 kill streak. And Minigunner finishes off DJ. As we move on to day 5, it is now the final day and we are down to our final 4 tributes. We have Executioner, Freezer, Crook Boss, and Minigunner. Hey, remember how Freezer helped out Executioner like 20 seconds ago? Well, he shows what a bad decision that was, as in one of the weirdest text prompts in this game, he forces Crook Boss to choose between killing either Minigunner or Freezer, and he chooses Freezer. After the murder, Minigunner escapes and Crook Boss runs off, leaving all 3 contestants split up. And as the struggle for resources continues, Minigunner unfortunately dies of thirst, leaving Crook Boss and Executioner as the final 2 contestants for the spot of the best tower. Cut. I am not joking. This confrontation ends with Executioner killing Crook Boss by stabbing him with a tree branch. Like, how sharp can a tree branch even be? Anyways, yeah. Bye.